Room. Look at how messy it is.
Hello, Charlie McDonald, my subscribers, people of McKee Sport, and people of YouTube. My name is Christina Mahan, aka Robbie Kim's 93, and this is my crib. Come on in.
So as I said before, this is my crib. And to be honest, this is about the cleanest that it will ever be. So how about we take a look around? Okay, so I think that a good place for me to start this out with would be my walls, because they're probably the most unique thing about this room. I am a very lucky kid whenever it comes to my walls. You can find just about anything on them, whether it be posters, spray paint, song lyrics,
more song lyrics,
funny faces,
and friends' signatures. So don't be surprised if through the rest of the video, you find more things written on my wall.
My school area. This is the table that I pull out to do my homework on. I've got notebooks, binders, arts and craft things, scientific calculator, pencils.
And what kind of a person would I be if my school table wasn't a little bit school-spirited? This box contains things that over the years I've found significant in my life, and I've decided that I'm going to keep them to look at later for a little bit of nostalgia. Now in the regular box, there are the bigger things like shirts, papers, binders, things. This is a shoe that I used to use in here and found it about 2 years ago, and I was like, hey, I want to keep that. Memory box. As for this smaller box right here I think like notes, school, and pictures. This was a picture of my grandma a couple of years before she passed. And it's been a while, but it's still nice to look at her every now and then. I think that's enough for my memory box. Next, stuffed animals corner. You got your penguin, your cat, baby doll, dragon. Another thing on this side to show you, it's my Christmas box, and it's out because it's going to be Christmas soon. Finally, we get to move on to my favorite part of this room.
My bed!
And just in case you didn't think that the Mickey Mouse comforter wasn't embarrassing enough, there's a Barbie sheet. Another different thing about my bed is that I don't use regular pillows. It's a couch pillow with a blanket underneath it. Next to my bed, I have three props that you'll be seeing soon. There's a blonde wig, a bloody axe, and a flamingo. You will be seeing all three of these props in one of my upcoming videos.
Oh, really? Is that so? I wonder which video that one could be. Ra ra ah ah,
Roma Roma ma. Whatever, conscience. Just give away my ideas, like always. It's almost over, I promise. My bag of bags. Bunch of purses in there. In the box under it, of course, this is my box of books. Most of them are young adult novels, but you got your Harry Potter thrown in there. My dresser with my TV and all of my needs. Here is a bunch of beads, keychains that I used to collect, my gauges, my ears, more scissors, favorite nail polish, and this right here is the box that proves that I'm a female of all of my feminine needs. Brushes, stuff, morning polish. Yeah.
Alright, thanks YouTube for coming to visit my crib. Come back anytime, and if you want to make a YouTube video about your crib, leave them in the video responses, and I'll be sure to watch it. Probably favorite it, 5 stars. Stuff like that. Bye! I forgot I have one more thing to say. If you have any questions for me, leave them in the comments below or message me. If I get over 10 questions, then I'll make a Q&A video. Alright, bye! Ra ra ah ah ah, Roma Roma Gaga.